The big idea is just to get high-caliber athletes into some high-level rugby training.
To me, it's just a grand experiment. We're asking these exceptional athletes to come and give rugby a try.